Tina's Toy Factory. It's Tina's Toy Factory. It's Tina's Toy Factory. It's one of the best games. Yeah. So good. You don't even need to say anything about how good it is. It's just clearly so good. This level's really hard. I can't seem to beat it too easily, can I? There we go! Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Crazy. Booyah! Booyah!
Toylicious!
Toylicious! Oh yeah, I did it! I beat the super hard level. You can call me Mr. Toylicious. Okay, that's my new nickname. It sounds very sexual, which is why I like it. Level objective: clear the stripes. Stripes? Oh, okay. The crate tool can help swap any two crates, but I don't know how to use the tools. There's gotta be a way, right? Should I try to figure that out? Now's a good time to figure it out, because it moves. So, there's no way to use the tools. There's supposed to be a tool that you can... You see, there's tools up there. There's like a paintbrush, and there's a, there's this clothespin, and there's a switchy thing. Only two more to go. This is going pretty well.
Toylicious.
That one was easy. Alright, we're moving along. We're just like moving along past the playing areas, the trains, past the little toys on the right. Now we're almost to the bridge. Level objective, make these toys. Oh man, more than one? That's tough. I have 30 moves to make these things. I was trying to make these, like, I was trying to set up a 5 in the row here, but something went wrong.
Dynamite.
Oh no, I if you drop it to the bottom, it breaks it. Or something, I don't know. Oh there, now it's back. Wait, what is that? Oh yeah, yeah. So I should try not to drop it to the bottom until they're connected. Nice. Okay. What's good? What's good? Blue. Nice. Maybe not gold, because gold will ruin something. Maybe red. Oh no, that wasn't good. Supernova. Okay, we're almost down with one, which is good. Challenging. Alright, there we go. 24 moves. Good, good. We're all set. This is where it can get hard. To go. I don't feel that much closer to close. Still trying to figure out how to use those other items that are to the right there. To the left. I think you probably can only use them on like the PC version or something. Like this is probably not naturally a PS4 game. If there's a way to use them, I can't figure it out. Yes! There we go, a little closer. But I don't think we're gonna be able to finish this. Unfortunately, sadly. Get a lot of points though. Mm-hmm. Bum. Bum, 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 bum. I got spoiled by some success, but actually, success is not common here in this game. Damn it, I felt like I was doing so well this level. Sort of. I mean, I got a couple of fives. I should have waited on using the hammer, I think. I used the hammer too early. That's a lesson. Because, like, right now, if I use the hammer on gold, it would get me that much closer to winning. And, like, my abuse of the hammer led me to, and the other items led me to destroying toys earlier that I had to refine them and stuff. So, it's a bad strategy. Out of moves. Retry level? Yeah, why not? Okay. Look, if I can just get... Ah, there we go. There we go. Nice. Okay, I got a hammer. I'll save that for later. Good though. Okay, maybe I shouldn't do that next time. Okay, there we go. We got one. Gotta combine those two now. I gotta move this one over to the left. Not easy to do. Or this to the right. This one has some progress in there. Ooh, I think we're gonna have some luck here.
Impressive.
Ooh, that wasn't quite what I was hoping for, but it was not that bad. Oh man, I feel lost. What can I do? I feel like there's nothing to do. Did I? Oh, I destroyed the hammer by accident. God damn it. Too hard. Feels too hard. Damn it, how do I get this thing over there? Is it possible? You have to get lucky to win. Ba da da da. Ba dum bum ba dum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Ooh. Close to having a hammer here. I don't know exactly what good a hammer would do me. I guess it would help me beat this thing. But I'm not that close to having a hammer. Damn it, I don't see. Shit. I already broke one of the oranges anyway, so it's. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Boom, 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 boom. It's better to break ones that are high up, I noticed. Nice. That's how you do it. Okay, good, good. Okay. So I want to break two that are close to each other. That's how you do it. Okay, just well. Bum, bum, bum. Yes. Nice. Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of this a little bit. Another hammer. Nice. Okay. Damn, I like to hammer the blue. I'll put that one, these two next to each other. Okay, let's just not use it yet. There we go. Hammer, blue. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, but it's good. Yes. Leave it for now. We'll save the hammer. Mm-hmm. Okay, gotta get rid of green, red, and orange. That's how you do that, right? We're gonna get four in a row here. Oh, all I need to do is hammer orange now. Beautiful.
Toylicious.
Oh, now I can. Oh, I see. Now I can use those for square or triangle. Trophy earned, twice the fun. Okay. Awesome. Connect an additional controller for multiplayer. This is oh, I see, so it is a multiplayer game. That's crazy. Okay. Hammer. It's hammer time. Am I supposed to? There's no toy here, am I? Oh, I have to get 8,000. I see. Boom, 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 boom. I'm not doing it fast enough. I should use the hammer before I gave up. I probably would have been smarter. Ooh, I'm doing great. Just keep going. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum.
Toylicious.
Loving the music, and I am Toylicious. Toylicious Joshyblogz. Yeah, I think we're done. short video. Yeah, victory. We're in a victory. Who knows how hard level 8 will be. So let's just leave it at that for now. Save video clip.